Designated DUKW, but called the Duck, the hybrid vehicle could carry supplies inland like a landing craft. But once it reached the beach, it could continue rolling inland and deliver its load wherever it was needed. DUKWs DUKWs were built over the reliable 6x6, 2.5-ton Army truck. With 5 forward gears, it could do 50 miles per hour over smooth roads and 6.5 in the water. Ramps hooked over the cargo area made delivery of supplies an efficient and rapid process. With its cargo bay empty, the Duck could load wounded soldiers and evacuate them to hospital ships anchored offshore. Drivers were part soldiers, part sailors. Bilge pumps removed any water that splashed aboard.